Josh Clooney, Amal rumors couple called off divorce for this reason. George Clooney and Amal Clooney allegedly called off their divorce last year after having a slew of realizations. According to The Globe, George Clooney was the one that decided not to push through his billion-dollar divorce. The actor and Amal allegedly agreed to stop bickering, and they are also planning on growing their family. However, no concrete pieces of evidence that can confirm that these hearsays are correct as of this writing. They want to start all over and make things work. For all their differences and arguments, George and Amal have come full circle. They realize they love each other very much and want to stick around for the long haul, an unnamed source said as for Globe. Amal Clooney allegedly nagging George Clooney. According to the source, Amal nagged her husband over his cigar smoking and snoring, and these were allegedly some reason why she wanted to end her marriage with George. After hearing his wife's complaints, George allegedly became livid, and he allegedly told Amal that he doesn't mind losing $500 million in a divorce settlement if she's going to stop nagging him. Amal has agreed to give George more space, and he's agreed to make more time for Amal and their twins, Ella and Alexander. It's a win-win for both of them, the source said. The Clooneys allegedly renewed their vows last year. The insider also claimed that the Clooney renewed their vows at an intimate ceremony that was attended by their family and closest friends. It was important for them to go through the formality, so they did this quietly and with very little fuss. They snipped up the Southern California coast and had a very romantic, no-frills beach ceremony with just a handful of their loved ones and an ordained minister, the source said. George Clooney, Amal Clooney allegedly want more kids. With regards to the couple's alleged plans to expand their family, Amal and George is thinking about trying IVF. The tabloid predicted that the human rights lawyer will become a mom again mid-2019 to late 2019. However, almost an entire year has already passed and the claims made by the tabloid have been proven to be incorrect. George and Amal didn't get divorced and they weren't planning on getting a divorce. They didn't also renew their vows at an intimate ceremony. Amal isn't also trying IVF, and she and George Clooney only have two children today.